Virginia King, Audio Journal, June 4th, 1941. Shortly after the outbreak of war in Europe, I was enlisted by the Army to study the history of this valley. The mysterious forest sprites seemed to be the last living remnants of the long-lost culture that once lived here. A large number of them seemed to inhabit the northeast sector of the valley, just past the ruins where the Life Seed, rumored to possess an earth-shattering power, was found. That's as good a place as any to study them.